Okay, guys, this is the NASCAR iRacing Class B Fixed Series, and we're at Watkins Glen. Rather than show you one of the several races I've done here where I got top five and had no trouble doing so, I decided to show you a race that I almost ended in turn one of lap one. I was almost that guy. I lost several positions, a lot of positions, and had to play catch-up for the rest of the race. Burned off my tires in the process, but also had a lot of fun, made some interesting passes. So, enjoy. Let's hope not to have any carnage in turn one.
Okay, cars down, be ready. Green flag. Left side. Still there.
I was
still
the carnage.
Your door,
I was the carnage.
Clear him. Left side. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. One on the right side.
That could have been really bad. I really still screwed there. That one up.
Still there. Clear.
Matt O'Donnell already saying sorry. I should have been one saying sorry. Well, I've dropped pretty far back.
Right side. Clear by half. One on the right side. Clear. Right side. Still there at door. All clear.
Need to calm down a bit. Trying to make up for that wreck. I'm really driving a little crazy. Glad I didn't hit anybody. I would have felt terrible.
Left side. Clear.
I gotta get in front of these guys. Burning my tires up now. Not the smartest thing to do.
Running, keep your eye open. Clear, 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 clear.
Okay. I ain't gonna lie to you. I really screwed up there in turn one of lap one. I could have taken everybody out, but I didn't. Thankfully, everybody had their heads up, and I should have known better, but I'm trying to recover from it now without wrecking anybody. Well, I'm two behind where I started. That's not a good thing. Right now, it's all about being smooth, getting good laps in. Because I do not, absolutely do not, want to use up my tires any more than they already are. Oh, too much. Screwed up. Take the inside if you want it. My tires are shot. Messed them all up in lap one. That sucks. Got loose.
On your right, clear.
What? My tires are badly worn. I'm trying to catch back up, driving like a madman. Passed several people, but then started slowing down. I'm in the 116s, and that's just unacceptable. Got a couple cars up ahead of us there. They may all get slowed down by the guy in front of me. Here's hoping their tires are going bad too.
Five laps.
Lapped car. Making the turns is becoming a challenge now.
You're coming. on your left.
Thank you.
Clear.
Two. Shoot. Guy up there sees me catching him. He's gonna get desperate, try to do something with the guys in front of him, because he doesn't want me to pass him. I hope that's what happens.
Thank you.
Good win, EJ. Thank you.
Good right there, Zach.
Yeah, that's
fun,
man. Good pass.
These two.
Yeah, this will be going up on YouTube, so you'll be welcome.
Cool, cool.
Shit.
He's moving.
That sucks.
Checker flag. Man, that was terrible.
First time winning here in a stock car. That's awesome. Been trying to for a long time.